Well then, it's not long until we get started here, and we should be in for a tightly contested race. This could be a big race for that man, right there, Lewis Hamilton.
It's a P2 start for them, an excellent opportunity, and no doubt they'll be looking to grab it with both hands.
But just what will happen here, your guess is as good as mine. Here we go. It's the United States Grand Prix. It's lights out, and away we go.
Just think about the management. You can just increase it just a fraction.
Yep.
DRS has been enabled. That's currently P7. So Sainz car ahead. Gap ahead 0.9. Gap 0.4.
Yeah, don't sweat it.
But it looks like they're carrying some kind of fault.
With Lewis. Gap 3.0.
keep your head down. So Alonso car behind. Gap behind 1.5.
Very fast traffic. Nice one.
Look good. So car ahead is now Sainz. Gap 3.
Happy with your surface tip manager at the moment. keep it heads down. They got Norris leading. 1.6 behind.
Yeah, we still need more lift and coast.
All right, copy that.
Let us know what you think of the tyres.
The tyres are good.
Good lad.
So currently P2 at the moment. Gap now 2.5. So we need 300 metres lift and coast.
Understood.
Overtake is available.
Copy.
Yeah, he did get DRS.
Yeah, copy.
And if you could just give us tyre feedback.
Yeah, tyres are good. Come on!
So let's keep this up. So currently, P6. Our head is Sykes. Gap 2.5.
Such an awesome job, mate.
Okay, Lewis, so that's P2 at the moment. Gap at 2.6. to head down now. We've got Norris approaching. So that gap now 3.5. This temp's good.
Yep.
Okay, Lewis, so you're currently P3.
So it's Leclerc, the car ahead.
0.4 ahead. Norris car behind. Gap 3.2. This is awesome work, Lewis. Come on.
So currently P2.
And gap to Verstappen 3.1. Anything could happen, Lewis. Let's just keep our heads down. Sainz now car behind. Temps at the moment are fine. Update us on tyres.
Tyres are still good.
Nice one, Lewis. Currently P2, gap 3.2. Goodness, it won't be long now. Got every chance here. Gap to Sainz at 2.4. Thank you.
Nice work, Lewis.
Currently P2. And gaps are started at 3.4.
Best you can. So gap at 2.7.
Going
faster, mate. Pace is still good, let's just keep it up. Overtake is available.
Understood.
Science has pitted.
It's not going to be long now, mate.
Yeah, copy.
Oh, we're happy with time management. You're doing a great job here. So the stops are starting to happen now. So, box.
Gonna box this up.
So, it's hammer time. Thank you.
So remember, white line on exit. So currently P4, Leclerc car ahead,
gap 1 ahead,
2.2 behind. Sweat it, Lewis. Norris, car behind. Car behind at 6.2.
Busy on exit. So currently P8. Ahead 1.2. Next car behind is Piastri, behind 2.1.
Thank you.
DRS.
Yeah, understood.
Just coming to the window.
Copy.
Let's just manage these tyres.
Yeah, copy, all good.
Overtake available.
Copy.
Get DRS.
Yeah, Eva.
Currently P8. Gap 1.3. Piastri car behind. Behind 0.5. Gap 0.8, he has DRS.
Yeah, copy.
Thank you. head down. So we've got Alonso in the pit lane.
Let's have a look at that. Here we are then at turn 17. And wide they go, leaving the racing line. Perhaps a little lapse in concentration, maybe.
Nice job, really nice job. Currently P6, got Norris car ahead. Gap 11.9.
Overtake press, overtake press.
Understood.
Let's just keep our heads down.
Norris car behind.
He's 12 seconds behind. Plugging away.
Norris behind.
This is good work.
Hercules, so currently P3.
Leclerc ahead.
Gap at 2.3 now.
car off.
Yellow, yellow.
Yep.
And here we've got a yellow flag.
Come on.
Do what you can.
They got Norris with you.
Nice work, Lewis.
Currently P3, Leclerc car ahead.
Behind is Perez.
Yeah, don't sweat it, Lewis. Don't sweat it.
Piastri behind. Gap behind 6 seconds.
head down now. Norris car behind him.
This one is involving Yuki Tsunoda. Things were going smoothly, and there goes the steering. What caused that, I wonder?
Some smoke at the back of the car.
Doing a great job though. Currently P3. Gap 3.2.
VSC. Just hit that delta positive.
Coming.
Man, I'm out, guys.
And you can just feel the frustration from the team watching on the monitors.
Right, that's good. Into this time.
Keep these tyres in good nick.
Understood.
Just think about lift and coast efficiency.
So we've got a car off.
Is he okay?
Yeah, driver's okay.
So likely debris. Currently P3. Gap now at 4.6. Sainz now car behind. So Sainz 0.4. Pack's looking good. Regulus, so box.
Gonna box this up.
So currently P4.
So next car is Sainz.
We've got Norris approaching.
0.6 behind.
We've got 25 laps remaining. So VSC ending.
Yep.
And DRS has been enabled.
And we can drop the lifter coast for now. We'll make it up later.
Let's take a closer look. So let's follow the action going into turn 12. Oh, and the car locks up. And hopefully there's not too much damage to the tyres.
Car off. Yellow, yellow.
Understood.
Sorry, mate.
Got Perez behind. Yeah, don't sweat it. This is awesome work, come on.
Sainz as the next car ahead.
Tyre temps do look good.
Nice work, Lewis.
Okay, Lewis. So, currently P3. Leclerc ahead.
quite a lot of clipping.
Never know what's going to happen next. Norris and car ahead.
0.4 ahead. Let's just keep it up.
That's what it loose.
So currently P3.
So it's Leclerc, car ahead.
for you.
Okay.
So let's start closing up that gap. Ahead 1.1. Keep your head down. And when you can, feedback on your tyres. Perez in the pit lane.
Just do what you can. Sainz now car behind. Good job with the tyres. You're now P3. Gap 5.0.
So, box, box.
Yeah, stop.
Currently P8. Gap ahead 4.8. Car behind is strolling. Need more management.
Coming.
We're happy with attempts.
Yeah, roger.
Work. So that was P7. So Perez is the next guy. Gap 5.4.
just let us know what you think about these tyres.
Tyres are still good.
So Magnussen has gone off.
Yellow flag down there.
Thank you.
so head down now. Sainz now car behind. Gap 6.5.
Tire temps are still low. can update your tyre switch.
We're just dropping off a little bit.
Six laps remaining.
Yep.
Here we are now, down at turn 17. Just a bit too wide at that point. That won't do the floor of the car any good at all.
So, 5 laps remaining.
Yep.
To drop lift and coast.
Yeah, copy.
Surface temps are good.
Copy.
Perez, next car. Gap 1.3. Keep your head down. Fuel on plan.
So it'll be 4 laps remaining when you cross the line.
Understood.
Nice move.
Good job. Norris, car ahead. Just give us some feedback on the tyres.
Bit of vibration on the front axle.
Thank you.
And three laps remaining. Three laps.
Okay.
Two laps remaining. Management levels look good.
It's hammer time.
An overtake will be available.
Overtake will be available.
Yeah, copy.
Let's go flat out.
Yeah, copy.
Final lap.
We are happy with these tyres.
Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
So we are low on battery at the moment. So you've taken the flag. Nice work, Lewis. That's P3, mate.
Let's go! Great job, guys. Thank you so much.
Nice work, Lewis. Well done, mate.
So you'll be coming into the pit lane.
So that's the checkered flag. That'll be P6.
Good job. Well done, guys.
Nice job, mate. Hold on. Pick up rubber where you can.
Wow, what a fantastic drive from Lewis Hamilton.
That was an excellent performance. They set out with a great strategy and it paid off with an impressive podium finish.
It's hugs all round for the team. In fact, they all deserve a pat on the back as well for everything that they've achieved. And Lewis Hamilton takes to the podium once more, adding yet another trophy to his legacy.
I can't believe we're seeing a ninth podium of the season. Just incredible consistency.
So, ladies and gentlemen, your podium for the United States Grand Prix. And as proceedings start to wind down here, what will Mercedes have made of this result, Karim?
They'll certainly be pleased to have made the podium. A job well done for sure.
And with that, our time in Texas now draws to a close.
We're nearing the end of the season and it's time for some serious heat. Stay with us as Formula One moves to Mexico City.